Hello, beautiful people, you're welcome back to Keme TV. Yes, still on the protest for the Nigerian youth voice. We have the New York City also protesting, all on the NSAS protest. Yeah, so just stay tuned and enjoy what you're watching, see what's happening, because this is not only in Nigeria now, it's taking over all the countries where Nigerians are. So see what the UK are doing.
So he wanted me to connect you guys.
Okay. So see that guy in the raincoat.
Ayo?
No,
okay.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, no.
It's okay, can you hear me?
Yes!
So, it's important we move as one. We don't want you to get lost. When we wave the flag, you need to stop.
When we wave the flag, you need to stop.
One more time, when we wave the flag, you need to
Yes, that's the voice of Nigerians. We no go gree, we no go gree. Yes, so truly, truly, the youth of Nigerians no go gree. So keep watching. Yeah, you can actually see that. Yes, now the protest is not only for Nigeria, but yes, the Nigerians all over the world are also reacting, because actually it's not something that one should keep quiet about. The country itself, it's just like, call it that, the youth are managing to survive, or the youth does not have voice, but now the youth have really stood up so that yes, everybody will come out in one voice to find freedom. We'll call it freedom because you don't have the freedom to do what you want to do. You don't have the freedom of speech. You don't have the freedom of moving freely without you being, you know, attacked, or you being molested, or you being, you know, I don't even know how to use the language. But yes, with this now, believe that the government is going to act, because yes, as the New York City also are protesting, we know that other countries, also Nigerians all over the world, were actually watching the protest, which was a free protest. And later, when they started seeing the kind of, yes, I know the UK, they were also watching, and all over the world were watching, when they saw the youth protesting in a free and calm manner. But later, the army started, you know, attacking them. And yes, this is to show that Nigeria is not alone in this. Other Nigerians outside the world are also supporting this protest and want freedom. The reason for this is just for the government to make things a little bit easy for the youths.